செகண்ட் ஸ்டாண்டர்டோ
சரி.
அப்போ எரும மாடு மாதிரி இருக்கும், அதாவது பெரிய பொண்ணு மாதிரி இருக்கும். அந்த மாதிரி பார்த்தாலே அது அது எப்பவுமே இவங்க ரெண்டு பேரும் சிமிலாரிட்டின் தெரியுமா, எப்போ பார்த்தாலும் ஃபோனில் பேசிக்கிட்டே இருப்பாங்க. பார்த்தா யார் கூட பேசுவாங்கன்னே தெரியாதானே இந்த தலைவர்.
She's not moving out of there. I feel awkward.
Edukalama. Take one. Record it.
I am Anirudh. I am Arjun's friend. Actually best friend. I have known him since second grade, I guess. Yeah, second grade. That's when I joined his school. He's like 3 years senior to me. And we started bonding over GTA San Andreas and Assassin's Creed. And that's how we started talking. And our friendship has lasted till now. Until this moment when he told me that he has a project for his documentary, regarding some documentary project. So he said he wanted to interview me. I was like, fine. So that's what we're doing right now. So my interests are basically photography and filmmaking. Even I'm into this. In fact, even I tried for NID, but I couldn't get through. So I decided that I'll pursue visual communication. So basically my college has not started yet. So I've just utilized this free time during this quarantine until now to make photos and videos, and I've just kept myself occupied throughout the day. So he asked me, "Enna pathi unakku la 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 unna pathi enak theriyadhu pudhu vishayam enna da?" Abdi he asked me. So I really didn't have an answer until yesterday. So what happened was, I have a best friend. Me and she, we fight a lot. So what happened was, there was this time where she didn't talk to me for like 1 week. Okay. So what happened was, I started overthinking, and then I realized that most of the time I had fought for silly reasons. So I thought, okay, fine, I'll sort stuff with her. And then I realized that now for like the past few days after that fight, after the 1 week she didn't talk to me, I think I have become more less egoistic and less rude to her. And I feel that I have been showing my ego too much to her in specific, because I took advantage of her thinking that she is my best friend and she's going to put up with all my crap no matter what I do. So that was just one thing that I found about myself, which, you know, which Arjun didn't know. So yeah. So he asked me, "Why were you like this before?" So I think I have no specific answer to it, because I never realized I was so egoistic and stuff to people. Like, I never did it on purpose though, but from teachers to my parents and a few other people used to tell me that I have an attitude. I really don't take it that seriously. I mean, one life, live it the way you want. I don't care what other people talk about me. This is how I am, and probably I'm willing to change in the sense, probably for the good, obviously not for the bad, but everybody has a basic nature, and I think it's in my genes, you know, probably to be this person. It's because I feel some people are too, you know, delicate for this world. If I go to them and be like, you know, something rude, if I tell them something rude, they're going to be like, they're going to get a heart attack or something. I don't want to be that weak person, you know, afraid of what people are going to think about me. So I just don't really care, man. If you don't hate me, good, well, I really don't care. If you like me, okay, we can be friends. That's how I work. So yeah. So he asked me, "Enna ketta solla?" Huh?
You are saying everything in a present tense, okay? Like, I am.
I will be was not there. So will you be or will you not be?
So I will be this person who will be less egoistic. Okay, that's all I can say. Like, I still haven't figured out myself in whole. I'm not sure that I know everything about myself. A few good friends of mine have really taught things that about me that I haven't known. So probably looking forward for a better future. No, sorry. I'm cut panidala. So I'm probably looking forward for a better future self of mine. No. Better. I'm looking forward for a. I'm looking forward for a better future self. I'm looking forward for a better future self.
Alright, so you think you'll follow this or you're still confused?
It's not about following. It's like a change in me, all of them. It's like, it's not like I will force myself to do this. I have become this person, Mari.
Like, it took you time, right, to realize
that? Yeah, it took me a week's long time.
1 week?
1 week. Yeah, so I had to wake up early today because we had to shoot this documentary yesterday. I slept off and when I woke up, I saw a million missed calls from him. Sorry, my bad. So we are doing this hot in the sun, early in the morning, around 9 o'clock, I guess. Because my early... sleep schedule is like from 2 a.m. to like 12 p.m. So it's actually early morning for me.
Yeah, Papa.
Hi.